Welcome to H. Rodney Talks for the Superstars. Tonight's guest, the incredible.
Hey, it's Raven Boy Wonder here talking about the Ravens win against the Oakland Raiders. Tough game for the Ravens, but we stuck it out and we won. Willis McGahee, he saved us big time in that game with his 3 touchdowns and 167 yards. 167 yards. What can I say? Our pass offense needs to improve for next week because I'm going to say Joe Flacco and that offensive line, because Joe Flacco seemed rushed, and if it wasn't the offensive line, Joe Flacco just couldn't, our pass offense was horrible, but Joe Flacco couldn't just throw the ball. Something was up. But our running game was legit. We ran the ball all over the Raiders. Willis McGahee, like I said, Ray Rice had it some yards. He had, I think, like 10 carries for 70 yards. That's still good. That's really good, actually. But yeah, we won. We have the 5th seed now. We're in the playoffs. Or the 6th seed. 5th or 6th. And it's off to Foxborough, where we will face Princess Brady and the Pats without no Wes Welker, because he has a torn ACL, MCL. Thank you. I'm not actually going to say thank you because he got hurt. You know, player, when he gets hurt, that's kind of sad. But, you know, on the other hand, that helps us because he's a really good player. And we don't want Wes Welker on that field when he's going against us, because that's too much work for our defense. Which right now, the secondary, it's playing good, but we don't want it, you know. That offense, that Patriots offense, and those wide receivers, they're too overwhelming for us. But with Wes Welker out, that's going to help us a bit. Another thing I wanted to talk about was the Steelers. Na 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 na. Hey, hey, hey. Goodbye. Y'all out of the playoffs. Thank you, because no one wants to see Steelers in the playoffs again, running their mouths. So you know what, Steelers fans, to some of those you Steelers fans, I just want to say this: get ready for your off season. That's all I'm just saying. Get ready for your off season. Work on who you're gonna draft, because y'all ain't the playoffs. Worry about who's going, who's leaving, who's coming in, who's coming out, whatever. You're out. So you can't talk shit. And don't give me that. Oh, we're 9-7. We're just like you guys. You guys are 9-7 and out of the playoffs. We're 9-7 and we're in the playoffs. Yeah. No Troy Polamalu. Troy Polamalu don't make a team. Yeah. Check. Like, what's it? Sergeant Johnny. Check. But, that's all I can say. Good win for the Ravens next week. Hopefully, I'll make a video that says, oh, the Ravens win, we beat the Patriots. But, there's no buts, yeah. So, Raven Boy Wonder, I'm out.